So today I'm making jailhouse beef stew. I got this cooker, slow cooker or roaster. I'm not quite sure about the settings, but I'll have to look them up. So I guess red is on high. So it's gonna be about potatoes, carrots, celery, onion, tomato, worchester, and tapioca. And you just mix it all together. And you cook it for 4 hours. Or a slow cooker. See how it works. Carrot. Everybody in the pot. Let's see what else. Tomato, onion. Have tomato somewhere. Now the recipe just says 1 can tomato, but not what type of tomato. So I got tomato, an onion, worcester, so diced tomato, but lost an onion. There we go. That's all there is to put in. Oh yeah, tapioca starch. Now they say it's supposed to bake at 250, 5 hours. Oh yeah, one bread.